Hey man, it's your boy Jake Fan back in the building. Man, I know I've been MIA, no SSG Kobe. Your boy's been sick. I'm still a little sick right now, actually. But and you know, me being sick, that's nothing, you know what I'm saying? Actually, it's not even me sick, it's allergies. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but you know, I've recorded being sick before or allergies, but I couldn't even talk yesterday, bro. I said literally probably like 20 words all day yesterday. That's probably it. I'm being a little overdramatic, but you get the idea, though. I was not talking a lot yesterday. I feel a little bit better today, though. Took a lot of cough drops yesterday, rested, drank a lot of water, but yeah, man, I don't know what's going on. I'm sick. My OG's sick. I had a homie who was sick. I don't know what is in the air right now in this Chicago air, but I'm not fucking with it. So I just need a little bit of cleansing. And, you know, some pure good vibes. So we got Stan Walker back on the channel. It's been about a good 2 weeks since we listened to him, or maybe a week. I don't know. We got Stan Walker, Parson James, Tennessee Whiskey. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Tennessee Whiskey, that's our little fire. So I'm excited to check this out. My New Zealand people, how are y'all feeling? I hope y'all doing good. Enjoying yourselves. Not sick. I hope y'all are very healthy, chilling. and, you know, living life, good vibes. So with that being said, if you're new to the channel, we're at 974 subs, going crazy. 26 more people, and we had 1,000. I know at least 26 people are gonna watch this video. So can y'all all hit the subscribe button for me so we can hit that 1,000? I'm trying to hit that 1,000 this weekend. So smash that subscribe button for me. Shout out to ones like the like button, y'all lit. Go ahead, the like button for your boy too. I would highly appreciate that. And turn them post notifications to be the first one to like and comment on the boy videos. But yeah, man, so this will be a little bit of a long one. So let's go ahead and get straight into it. I want that money in power. Let's go. Already the vibe is immaculate. You know what I'm saying? We got bass guitar, electric guitar, you know, the vibe is immaculate. I love the live performances, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Bro, my boy got on a velvet jacket, a red velvet jacket with the top hat? Is he shitting me? Oh my God, he out here drip crazy, drip lord. That's a drip lord right there. And this is a slight thing. You can tell it's something he just threw on. And he cold. Is that Parson James? He cold. Hey, you got the drip check. You passed the drip check, man.
Say, I used to spend my nights out in the back of a bar room. And liquor was the only thing I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching the bottom.
Oh my God.
And brought me back from being alone. You're as smooth as Tennessee.
He got the, and my boy Stan got the hands in their pockets like this is something casual. Do you hear the harmony right now? Oh my God, this is crazy. See, every time I listen to Stan, bro, I get in a good mood. You're in a good mood. Like, it's like nothing. If you had the shittiest day, you could have dropped your phone down the flight of stairs, lost your AirPod case, messed up your favorite pair of shoes, and ran out of juice. But you turn up from Stan Walker, you're going to forget about all your problems, bro. You're going to forget about all of them. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. You could have crashed your car into the Atlantic Ocean. But you turn that Stan Walker when you walk into the crib? Oh my God. That you won't remember a thing. You know what I'm saying? All your problems just disappear.
Whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm. Oh, you're warm as a glass. Stay stone on you. your love all the time. Yeah. See, I would rather go blind, girl, yeah, than to see you walk away from me, child.
I was just so my bad. I was just so amazed by what was going on. That not only was they singing at the great level, but even the people in the band were playing the music cool. Like, they were just going crazy too. All right, hold on, I got you. My bad. I messed up the vibe. Is this a shot? This is a shot I was looking for. Oh my god. But yeah, can y'all see? Oh, y'all can't see yet. Give me a second. Woo. But y'all see this though? Y'all see what I see? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see 8 goats. You know what I'm saying? I see 8 goats all going crazy. Wait, my fault. 9, good. You know what I'm saying? I had to include myself. Oh, wait, 10. The person you watching this right now, go too. You know, I see 10 goats. There's 10 goats all involved right here. This is crazy. Man, this y'all cold, bro.
You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Yeah.
I stay strong on your love all the time. Yeah. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As a glass of brandy,
yeah,
yeah. I stay stoned on your love all the time,
honey. I stay stoned on your love all the time.
I gotta clap. I thought I'm in a live performance. Like, I'm like in a concert. I gotta have to clap that one up, man. Woo! 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 Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna get one of 9 just because the vibe was crazy. The live performances were crazy. Even the dude on the keyboard was going crazy. Like, I don't know. It's just like, you ever have one of them days where everything goes right? You know what I'm saying? Like, You wake up, weather good, you got eat your favorite food, you know what I'm saying? Get your money right. This is an example of that. Everything was just good in this video. It was just a good-ass day, you know? Oh, my God, yeah. And 13 million, I like to see that. That's what I like to see. He finally get his respect, you know? I know a lot other videos be having like 100,000, 300,000, maybe 1 million. But 13 million, that's what we need for Stan Walker. Consistently, respectfully. Yeah, I'm gonna get that 1 of 9. That was a 9. Probably one of my favorite. One of my more. I won't say one of my favorites. Yeah, I'll say one of my favorites. It's up there for sure. Not my favorite, but one of my favorites. You know, probably solid top 3 for sure. So yeah, man, you probably with this, Bigger, and Messages. I think that was probably my top three. I can't remember though, but definitely Bigger in this one for sure. But hey, man, make sure you drop more Stan Walker in the comments down below. But if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. I will see y'all tomorrow. Stay peaceful, stay blessed, stay hydrated. It's your boy J-Band signing off. Peace.